finish him.
Nothing on Jax. Like Jax. Hey guys, welcome to another episode. This is gonna be a story mode gameplay. If you like it, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell because I'm gonna play as Jax and Jackie Bricks. Let's get into this. Let's stop talking. Love you guys. Enjoy watching this. We're gonna do more of Mortal Kombat games. Just enjoy and let's get into this.
Yo, I'm the most mortal warrior. Well, that'll make sense when a mentor's at your corpse. Won't even need a coroner still. Spit a hellfire when I rap like a scorpion, but I clap with the.
And now, guys, so we are now on the boat, on the ship, and me and Jackie, we're gonna go and fight down enemies like father like daughter. Yeah.
How's the view?
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's gonna be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jackie, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff. But I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so.
Look at this ship though. This ship has guns on it. Bang, bang, bang on someone's butt. That doesn't sound right. Is that a siren or is that just creepy music going off? that looks more creepy. Look at those broken down shields and sails. That doesn't look right. I think we should step the boat and turn around. Hey Scooby, I think we need to turn around, Scooby. Oh my gosh, Shaggy. What are you doing with a scuba snake? Maybe I would get a scuba snake into it. If I... Jackie? I'm seeing things. I'm seeing things and I'm getting creeped out. Anybody down there? Anybody down there? Hard, creepy, alleyway. I see hanging bodies. Kind of creepy. Creepy hanging bodies. Hey, you alive? Nah, it's just all zombie-looking. Nasty. You can actually hear flies.
People everywhere. These guys look a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too. Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should have brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Raiden's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't want to be here longer than we...
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them circling us real fast.
Oh, not him again. Copycat of Flash. Yeah, he just got smacked by my robot arm, bro. What's up, you creepy dude? Oh, hey, Jade. How you doing? Been a long while, huh? Since I beat your face up. Oh, they're bringing, bro. Metal fish together, bro. I ain't afraid of you. You'll join me again. Oh, really? I'm just gonna grab you and punch you over and over, bro. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's fight. Come on. Get out of here. You just got a need, bruh. Stop. You stop it. Come here. You just got punched in your face! Yeah, that was up. Surprise! Don't wanna be ya. Don't wanna be ya. Don't wanna be ya. Yo, you just got knocked down to the ground, bruh. Yeah, bruh. Good bug, damn, bruh. You got nothing on me. Uh-uh. Oh, so you don't fight me or no way, it's girl fight time. Oh god. Oh no, zombie's coming alive, huh? Oh cool, zombies. I always wanted to fight some zombies. See, just fight like a normal person.
You'll not disturb Kronika's work. Disturb. Try ending.
You're done messing with the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work.
I'm playing as Jack and Briggs. Think I get ton of BFF. Oh, look at that. Oh, can't touch Jax. Can't touch Jax, bruh. This guy. Oh, oh. Nothing. Oh, where the head go?
I hear past you deserves respect.
Oh, you wanna fight me? I've got my daddy's, will, bruh. Oh, let's go. Oh, huh. You know what? Oh, that's right, what's up? Oh, you wanna do that too? I can do that too. Check this out. Catch that grenade. Eat my fist. Ooh, I bet you felt that, huh? uppercut, bro. Just got uppercutted.
You're nothing.
They got nothing on me, bro. Here. You wanna see something? You wanna see that again? Which is.
Keep it up.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh god, my back. Oh. No way, that heals. Oh, I'm like Deadpool. I actually healed, dude. Here you go. Oh, you still suck, bro. Get off my arena, bro.
Enough dancing with the dead.
Okay,
Raven
Jackie.
Said this well of souls would be underground.
We ain't gonna get scared, girl. We ain't. Let's go. We ain't gonna get scared. Me and my daughter, we're gonna kick some butt. Daddy and daughter doing crying on bad guys. Yo, what's up? What's up, guys? Me and Jax, I'm here to beat your sinless. Senseless. I just stepped on something. Hold up. Let me just take this torch. Actually, no, I'm just gonna light up my cigarette.
Thankfully, mine is gone. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a well of souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
Oh, we found it! We found
it. I'm guessing this is it.
Yep, that's it.
Wow. $5 says it's Chronicles.
It's drawing swords from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever's on duty gets back.
I never left.
Oh, you gotta even give me mortar balls. That's really creepy. Which one is the real noob? Stop cloning yourself, bro. Hey, get on. Oh, great. Now we're all stuck together. Come on now, bro. Come on, noob.
Who are you?
A deathly shadow. In life, I was called Beyond.
And I should know who that is.
The first Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room.
An event the new era will wipe from history.
Oh, get
hang on,
you know what, you know what, you know what, let me just hit you in the fist with my fist. I'm gonna smash those. Yeah, I just smash your clone, bro. You mad, bro? I know you're mad.
He took your arms but did not finish you.
Got that right. I'm just that tough.
Fight.
You know what, come here, let me just teach you some lessons of how to do it, bro. Oh, you want to do that? Huh, huh, huh. Oh, dude, you just totally missed me. Hey, you want to see something cool? You just got grenade launched in the air, bruh. You're gonna do that. Okay, I see. Surprise! I'm back, bruh. Chax is back in town. Smashing your face. Now, here you go. Wanna see something cool? Here you go. Alright, you gotta get out of here. Get out of here, noob. Even the first sub-zero sucked. Freaking sub-zero. Just go back to your regular cell and stop being so mean. Become a good guy, noob. I'm tired of seeing the first sub-zero being mean. He was a good dude. I don't know why he turned evil. Whoa, we got a cool newer suit.
Dad, how do you get here?
I'll give you one guess.
Dad, your arms. Those look like Kronika's design. What are you doing?
Giving you the life you deserve. Destroying the universe? Restarting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant, the years I lost, the things I did. Your ma held me together, but I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
I might have to make some sense in this, Mike.
Give that crown to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back, kid. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd sleep so
long. Yeah, let's fight and fight against each other.
Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
Fight.
Get out of here with your nonsense. Bro, seriously, you're old. Yeah, I just got it. You know what? No one do that too? I can do that too. Take that down. No, you know what? Come on. Yeah, what's up? Don't mess with me. No, don't even mess with me. No. You just got knocked up in the air, bruh. You put some sense in you. I'm knocking.
There's gotta be a way to make this right.
He's out, but he'll recover. How are you?
Tripping. You?
Ditto. We can't leave him. Let's get him and the crown out of here.
If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that.
Oh, it's glowing. Kronika's... No, that's not Kronika. That's her sister.
Kronika's crown.
Oh, God.
Elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to her. No deal.
No, me on that team, my brother.
Restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Oh.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Yeah, we got our own magic. It's called...
Stand down.
The crown.
Resistance.
We got the crown, bruh. Let's do this. We got the crown. It's time for Jackie to be the queen, bruh.
I'm not discussing it. Mind is too frail to wield Kronika's weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Oh,
fight.
Oh, you wanna play that? You wanna play that game, huh? You wanna play that game? Come on. Aye. Hey! You gotta be kidding me. No, come on, I got the crown on my head, bruh. Oh, you wanna play that too? I can do it too. Watch out, bruh. You just got slided into the wall. Yo, where you go, huh? Round two. What?
Bitch, please.
Oh, did you see that? Did you see that? Ain't got nothing on me, bruh. Get off of me. Get off checkered bricks. Stuff. Oh, you gonna fight us, huh?
Mere mortals cannot control the crown.
Oh, boo-hoo.
I did not wish to harm you, but now you have forced my hand.
Hey, what's going on? Hey. You're not killing. No, don't. Oh, no.
And I will spare her.
Don't give it to her. Go.
Her life is in your hands.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now, please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it. Now bring Jackie back.
Oh, I hate that suit, that dog. And why?
I'm not doing this to you, Jackie. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Kronika awaits our return.
Oh my lord. I like the younger Jax better. He's just a limp. Come on, you, me, bruh. We're gonna take them down. Now she has it. Great.
This will bring us our deliverance. Thank you, both of you. I sense apprehension, Jackson Briggs.
I'm not usually surrounded by so many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent.
Oh no, 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 don't put that on there. I swear I'm not, thank you. Oh, now she has the power. Oh no. No, 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 now it's totally a war.
So much time.
Now there's so much. Oh no, it's gonna start a war.
As my strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
Okay, that's not good. That's not good.
Report from Jacqueline Briggs.
I need Raiden to fight her.
Compromised our situation gravely.
I know, I can't believe you did this.
Even if I don't know what to do, Raiden. I'm Cassie Cage.
Now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
Uh-oh. Blood? Water blood? Blood water? I am Scorpion! I'm Scorpion, guys. Yash. Uh-oh, that doesn't look right. That doesn't sound good either. Oh, her again. Oh, I hate her.
Those warriors must be
Scorpion, you need to kill them.
Agreed. But why not use Caron's fleet? The bridge clearly taxes her power.
The fleet's bound to Caron. It sails only by his command. That it's still moored suggests he won't help Kronika.
In which case, he may help us.
I got the power. Annoying lady.
It looks like Cardon is home. Perhaps hosting some unwelcome guests. Return to Earthrealm. Tell the others we found him. We'll deploy as soon as I return.
Are you certain Caron will aid us?
No, but he's our best chance.
Oh, Devora.
You should have aided Kronika, Caron. Now you must suffer.
I am immortal, Devora. You cannot kill me.
This one needs only render you unfit to ferry Kronika's enemies.
Surprise! Surprise, bruh! Didn't see that coming, huh? Devar. Ugly looking leg legs. I'm gonna call you Mama Longleg.
You will not save the
Oh yeah? You're going to in my dungeon, bruh.
Fight.
Oh, you wanna play that? You wanna play that game, huh? I'll play that game too. You know what? Oh, that hurts. Oh, not my head. Oh. Bro, I just hit you, knock you out of the sky, bro. Can't touch Scorpion. Oh. He's just good. He's just good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, you just got knocked down, bro. Don't mess with Scorpion.
You will not fall.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Classic me.
Built a clan that's never been stronger. Out of foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me.
Where are you gonna fight me, bro? I'm you. I know your move.
Without our original bloodlines, there is no Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Fight.
Bro, really? How many times I have to knock you out? What you want, did they do? Huh? I can do it too. Watch it. Watch it. See? See? Ha! Ha! Oh, you wanted it? You wanted it? Ha! Oh, no, no. Stop throwing flames at me. I'm your brother. No, no. I'm your brother. I'm you. So please, let's just be friends. Let's just be friends. Let's just be friends. Hey, come here. I'm done with you. Get out of here.
It's past time you were freed. We both know what truly drives you. It's not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters.
We share this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok, the same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
No! Don't let him know!
Poison.
No. No.
Kronika knew your past sins would distract you. Now this one ends your misery.
Now you die.
Chicken runs off.
Raiden is at the Fire Gardens. Enlist Karan's aid. Bring Raiden's army to the keep. You must. You have my word. The new Shirai Ryu. Are worthy. It's heart, not blood, that makes them warriors.
No! Scorpion, no! No! It can't be! Don't let Scorpion die! No! Wait, Scorpion is not dead then, because there's Scorpion right there, so I'm confused!
Shaolin Masters, they're ready.
Actually, I think they can fix it. That is likely. Please don't let us go and die.
There will not be a fight if Karon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Netherrealm.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
The Fire Gardens. He built. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
And now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe.
Really, I don't want to fight you, man. Come on. Come on, man. You know what? Oh. You know what? Be nice of your younger people. Remember last time I killed you. Remember? I killed your other self. No! Why? Okay, it's on now. Nah, that felt funny. Ow, 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 hey. Hey. Bruh, I just beat you up. Raiden!
Who sent you here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hisashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Charon will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika. We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Charon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bihan. And you betrayed me.
Oh, great.
Born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion. You are a slave. And Kronika
is do I really have to fight you?
Fight.
Oh. I don't like how you do that. Okay. Hey. Stop that. I didn't like how you did that. No, don't teleporting. No teleporting. Okay. No teleporting. Oh, you want something? Come here. Hey! Stop teleporting! I don't teleport, you know what? You wanna do that? I can teleport too. Watch it. Ready? Ready? Well. This is gonna make Scorpion mad at you, man. You really wanna do that? You really wanna do that? Yo, I just got you down, bro. Without using my battle blow on your stupid butt. I just kicked you in your stomach, Raiden. Now stop it. Stop fighting me, bro. Yeah, listen to me.
Elsewhere, Scorpion. Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Charon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out.
Stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has
Raiden, what the heck?
I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down.
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Am I even the bad guy? Now I'm confused.
Fate.
force my...
Bow down to Raiden, bruh. Bow down to Raiden.
The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order.
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted.
I do not need trust. I demand obedience.
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Liu Kang, do not interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
Whoa, cool outfits. Are they showing different outfits? The heck? Oh, this is different eras. Like, different times.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Ring. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes, I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different. But in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
Hey, what's going on? Calling the car. Or no, the Sandman again. Calling the car.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I have lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have.
I'm not handsome.
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely.
I have mastered Shinnok's sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
That's what you think, bruh. Time to save the Earthrealm. Time to save the Earthrealm from the Netherrealm and Kronika and her sister and the Sandman dude. Time to put him in water. Yeah, Kitana, bruh. She doesn't look happy either. Oh, we're gonna have a boat fight. Cool. Hey, look, it's Frost.
Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Charon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Oh boy. Dodge it somehow. Please. Hey, that's not fair. You have a metal boat. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Ready? You gonna fight us? This is guy knocked out. Oh, you want some? Take it. Oh, you want some too, huh? Oh, I'm blocked you. Oh, beast you. Oh, yeah. Let me just take that out of his chest. Smack him with it. Smack him with it. Smack him with it. Oh, execute you all. Oh, miss me, bro. You suck at that. Oh, you wanna fight me, bro? Let's do this. Oh, Jax. Really, dude?
I don't wanna fight, but I've got to. For Jackie's sake and mine.
Dude, she's brainwashing, man. She's brainwashing you. She's brainwashing you. Let me just fix your robotic stuff, because right now you're not working right. Here, let me just grab that. Hit you with that. Grab you. Let's shoot you. And then. Ow. You wanna do that? You wanna do that? Yeah. Well, peace. You suck. Get out of here, Jax. Yeah, I'm gonna fix him, man. He's brainwashing him, man.
Shinnok, the architect of your revenant enslavement.
But no, she's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
Go like, oh, Ray.